Ladies and gentlemen, Gamma Theta Omega Chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated proudly presents the 2011 edition of Miss Teenage Tampa in the heart of digitally advanced downtown Tampa.
I'm here with Miss Donna Douglas, the general chairwoman,
chairman
of the Miss Teenage Tampa pageant 2011. Miss Douglas, can you please communicate the hard work that has gone into this pageant?
Wow. We have been working with these young ladies since December, and we had an array of cultural enrichment that provided social skills, a conglomerate of activities. We took them actually to Black Girls Speak. We had etiquette classes, hair care, hygiene. There was just a lot of things going on that we want to socially equip them for futuristic goals.
We're here at the Miss Teenage Tampa Pageant 2011, hosted by the Gamma Theta Omega Chapter of AKA Sorority Incorporated. And our host for the evening, Mr. Rod Carter. Mr. Carter, what do you think of the event that you hosted tonight?
Oh, fantastic, man. It's always a class to come out here and be out with these young ladies, and they do a fantastic job. They're actually kind of nervous. Y'all can't see behind that curtain, but they're a little bit scared, but they come out and they perform every time and do a great job.
This was truly an outstanding event, and we are so pleased and so proud of the young ladies that participated in this year's pageant. This scholarship effort will provide much support to these young ladies in the next coming years as they pursue their college education.
I am elated on the success of the pageant. Moreover, I'm elated at the opportunity to provide scholarships to these fine young ladies. They did a wonderful job, and they should be so very proud of themselves for what they've accomplished over these past few months, and it all culminated here tonight.
Sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with you. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you won't, I'll be happy to repeat it.
Now that the pageant is over, how do you feel?
I feel great. I love doing the pageant. That's why I participate every year.
Alright, how do your feet feel?
Oh, they feel fine.
You've been running around all night long. We've seen you mad dash across that stage, lift stuff. You've been working hard, have you not?
Yes, I have, but it's all worth it. It's for the girls.
And now that it's all done, what can we look forward to with the Gamma Theta Omega chapter as far as continuing to work with young ladies? Where does it go after here, especially with our contestants just as well?
Well, with our contestants, we will continue to keep in contact with them until they go to college. But we also have our youth group, which is called Emerging Young Leaders, and it's somewhat of an academy, but we're trying to start with them younger, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade young girls. So we want to reach them before they start getting into trouble. We want to teach them how to speak. We want to teach them about etiquette. We want to teach them how to increase their grades. So we have an academy of emerging young leaders.
Oh my God, this is overwhelming. I feel so great and so honored to be privileged that my daughter is in this competition, because this is for a good cause and for her to move further in the future. I think this is a nice stepping stone.
All 10 of these beautiful young ladies truly are winners, and we are so proud of them.
They are the cream of the crop. Very smart, intelligent young ladies that are striving to be the very best that they can be, and they achieved that tonight.
Ms. Douglas, thank you so much. It's been a beautiful pageant. We've enjoyed it, I've enjoyed it, and I guarantee I'm so confident that next will be outstanding just as well.
Yes, thank you so much, and we hope that everyone enjoys.
Thank you.